All right, ladies and gentlemen, the hair we need to trim off with medium fade on the side and in the back. Using, of course, regular clippers. Is that okay?
Yeah. That bite? Okay.
Hello, welcome home.
Thank you.
Thank you. high enough. Just going to blend it. In the big mirror. The side and the back?
Yeah, the sides and the back.
And the side and the back. Something like that, huh?
Yeah.
And then we're gonna blend the top. Just a little bit.
Well, actually, I was thinking like maybe like cut like
Oh, make it shorter?
Like, yeah, like, at least, like, here. So, like, cut all this off. Yeah.
We can do that.
Okay.
Why? We got power tools. Power tools can do it. Yes. Yes, thank God for power tools. Something like that, right?
Yeah, lower like this.
Hey, with eyes.
No, I've had my long hair for too long.
Still get locked, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice? Something. Oh my God. What do you mean? That's a lot of hair. Come on.
Yes.
But if you do it right, just like nothing was cut off. Right? Now, I'd like to thin it off. It's shortened already, but we haven't cut this up like this. Sometimes nice. Yeah, good for you guys. Not afraid to trim off your hair. Medium short. Yes, I believe it's good for you. Good for your hair. close your eyes, please. Now, if we have the size that we want, or if it's short enough, like we want, we will buckle it. Short enough for you?
Okay. Yeah.
Well, the motion I think no more?
Huh? Yeah, the breeze will no longer mess it up.
I think he wants it shorter. Nah.
I cannot put the hair back, of course. But the good thing is, I learned that in 4 to 6 weeks, average hair grows back within 4 to 6 weeks.
Mine takes
about 1/4 of an inch to half of an inch.
Ever since I moved up here, mine's been growing for like...
Some hair are faster than others, of course.
Yeah, mine's faster than this. This is faster than mine.
And you have a colic up front. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
But that's good. I think it's a good sign. Back home, sometimes they say, those people who's got colics in irregular places, like over here, over there, or over here, you know, instead of here. Or here, are special people. It means something really good. So, it's up to you to find that out. You could be a community leader one day, or a state, or the nation.
Where is that though?
There is medium fit again. Let's see. Length on the top, on the side, is that okay?
Hmm? Yeah.
Yes, I'll repeat myself. You got a lot of hair, but don't scrub it off. Okay? If you do, you might be sorry. Those are my unsolicited advice. Like it or not, I repeat myself over and over again. So I believe we need it now. And what I use. But you don't have to have this. If you have BB on, good. I believe the oil is one of the best oil that is available. Because you might use a lot of them when you were a baby.
Hmm?
Yeah. Especially when it's dry like this.
Yeah.
You know. Skin break, your lips. The sip of dryness.
Yeah. My lips are moisture.
Our scalp get itchy because of dryness.
I use cocoa oil.
So,
cocoa oil.
Good mother, good father, put baby oil on you. It relieves a little bit.
Yeah.
No, that's not just good. Just good grandparents. We might have time.
For what?
The way it goes, club. It's 5:34. I don't know when it closes.
Or we get there like right at 6.
Right when it closes? If it closes at 6, then we gotta go to Walmart.
Oh yeah, we can just skip and just go to Walmart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's not irritating anymore. But I still gotta take care of it. Feels cool. I don't know, feels cool. Feels good to have.
It doesn't feel heavy on my head anymore.
There you go. There it is, folks. Thank you for watching.
You're supposed to wave back, but I...